when I first got there, I kind of got this kind of like rustic feel of the whole thing. This kind of very vacation-y feeling. The beach like had that very, like the water had that very like bluey green color they don't really see anywhere. I have to say that the whale shark thing was like the highlight of my trip. When I think about the trip, I think that that being the most like amazing thing ever, because tons of people get to go to these ruins and stuff and see them, but not very many people get to go swimming with whale sharks like we did, getting so close to them and how big they are. After swimming with the whale sharks, there were catfish everywhere. And so with the remains of the ceviche that nobody ate, we were throwing it in there, and the catfish were just swarming and jumping out of the water to get it. Bird Island was a lot of bird watchers like to go there to see all the birds that kind of congregate in that island.
It was a nice spot.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was.
Yeah, the cenote was beautiful.
Oh yeah, it was very cool. But climbing up the lookup tower was very interesting. You saw it almost looked like an African savanna. We got changed. We went to go make tortillas, and it looked. To me, I thought, oh, I can do this easy piece of cake. Patrick decided to have some fun with it, and he was making them into all these different like shapes and stuff. I remember, Emilio telling us that if you clap in front of the main side of the building, how he was clapping and it echoed and sounded like the quetzal, the bird. And that was very neat in the sense that they wanted it to be that way, how they were able to make that work, and I wonder how many trial and errors that they had to go through to get it to work.
The building has a lot of replicas.
Yeah, and then they had the Quetzalcoatl statue, and Patrick put his head in it, pretending like his head was getting eaten. And that was a good laugh. The whole hotel was all-inclusive, and they gave you these little wristband things that you could have to get any practically any drink, any food, anything that you wanted there.
And we learned about
the life, the different stages of life that the turtles go through when they make their journey, when they are born, and how they have an incredibly long lifespan.